Simply put, this is all about wrecking cars. Pick up bolt power-ups and use them to wreck as many cars as you can. You'll earn points for hits, but more for wrecks. There are 3-point targets to aim for. Higher point targets will earn you more lights. You gain extra seconds for every car you wreck. Watch out for defensive moves from other cars. All right, go get them. Well done. You've gained access to City Slickers. These events are owned by Khan. This guy's a skillful driver, but just so you know, he's gonna keep his distance to protect his precious car. You're gonna need to know about fan targets. You can find details on these in the pre-event screen. Drive skillfully and battle hard to earn as many fans as you can. Hit the fan target to earn yourself an extra life. Well done. You've met all of Shannon's demands and earned the right to face her in a one-on-one. Do not be fooled by her appearance. She's not just a pretty face, and she won't back down. These are all or nothing powered up races against a single opponent. Cross the finish line first or wreck your opponent to win. This is no easy feat. These guys are tough. They're at the top of their game. You'll have to drive faster and fight harder than ever. There's no second places here, but win and you'll win big. The prize is your opponent's car and mod. You'll also earn lights for your victory. Now go for it. Congratulations. You've taken down your first champion. You now own Shannon's car and mod. You'll find it in the garage with your other cars.